DJ. Say your DJ, cause that's my DJ.
What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video. And today we are here with Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. A lot of people was telling me to listen to this man. Eminem, you dropped a surprising album on us. Like, literally, nobody knew nothing about it. No promotion, no nothing. He just dropped an album just like that. I want to get through a lot of his songs. I seen that Young M.A. was on the album. Anderson .Paak. Obviously, Juice WRLD on the album. That's the song we're about to listen to first. And he dropped a music video to Darkness, so we definitely go check that out. So there's a lot of videos of Eminem will be dropping in the next few days, man. So that's lit. If y'all want me to check out another song from the album, y'all let me know in the comment section down below. Godzilla, Juice WRLD, Eminem. If you didn't know, Juice WRLD looked up to Eminem. You know what I mean? So this collab, I'm pretty sure it's going to be fire. The name of the album is called Music to the Murder By. So it should be lit. It should be fun. I know Nick Cannon is shaking in his boots. He's like, oh, damn. So let's dive into this. Like I said, if y'all want me to check out another song from the album, y'all let me know in the comment section down below, because I definitely want to get to a lot of Eminem songs. I'm pretty sure it's like 16 to 18 songs on the album, so I'll definitely want to get through a lot of them. And I definitely go check out the music video next, so you should subscribe, like. Let's dive into it, though. Godzilla, Juice WRLD, Eminem, man. Rest in peace, Juice. Like I said, Juice definitely look up to Eminem. You know, Eminem was a big influence to Juice WRLD. So let's dive into this, man. Godzilla.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bit Bobby. The brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shavies in his bitch. I'm posse to consider it to cross me across the mistake if they sleep in army. The hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut, has the kibasi. With an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A, laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot.
Bro, Eminem still got it, bro. I remember I said that in my last reaction to Eminem, but he still got it. Like, I don't know how he be just putting words together, bro, and just making it make sense. You know what I mean? It's like, it's crazy, bro. This man still got it at the age he at right now, bro. A lot of people think he should retire. A lot of people think he should stop making music. Because I was on Twitter. A lot of people had mixed emotions of why Eminem dropped the album with a lot of these, you know, new generation artists, such as, like, Don Toliver was on the album. I definitely forgot about my boy Don. Young and May. He had some mixed, you know, mixed emotions. Some people was mad that he collabed with Juice WRLD. You know what I mean? But look, man. Eminem is still relevant, and he's still doing his style, you know, just adding, you know, another artist on the track together. That's nothing, you feel me? That's nothing. I know a lot of people said Eminem was bashing, you know, this generation of music and stuff like that. It's not that he was bashing them, but it's like, bro, makes sense in your music, you know what I mean? Just don't say words, and you think you're about to get paid for that. Nah, just makes sense in your music. Simple as that. But Eminem, he started off saying, like, you know, I could swallow a bottle of alcohol. I feel like Godzilla, da-da-da, Cardilla. I don't know how he does it.
A play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray-cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'm gonna feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster.
Oh, man, bro. Bro, this is a bittersweet moment right here, man. Because it's like, Juice WRLD looked up to Eminem, bro. One of his biggest influencers, bro. Like, this is crazy, son. Like, this is definitely a bittersweet moment. And damn, bro, I wish Juice was here to see this moment, to see this all play out. But, you know, oh, man, bro. Rest in peace, Juice, man. Let's listen, man. Let's listen.
Feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain at an old blockbuster. Just hold a pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just the Loch Ness, the mythological, quick to tell.
tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm
no more than M, oh my gosh, M, Slim, Marshall, bro. Don't tell me Juice WRLD only have a chorus, bro. Please don't tell me that, man. Come on, just a chorus? It's looking like he just have a chorus so far, man. I want my boy Juice to have a verse, but nothing less, man. M, Slim, this man, oh, that's... I gotta stop sleeping on him, bro. Because a lot of y'all keep saying, like, yo, his time is done. Nah, man, his time is not done. You feel me?
I'm a monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road trucker, I look like a villain at a old blockbuster.
Until the fire's been a monster.
Blood on the dance on the Louis V carpet.
Fire, until the fire.
Plan to retire. I'm still the man that you admire. Stop playing with him, bro. Stop playing with him. Yeah, Ev, let him know. Bro, this is really a bittersweet moment right here, bro. It's like, damn.
Finger, prostate exam. How can I have all these fans to perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
What goes around comes around just like.
And I'm still passing them out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. Oh, yeah. We about to catch these bars. So, what? Hold on, I don't want to keep going back, but damn.
To retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Bitch, I got them rocks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too.
Ooh. Okay. Cause I make them bands and I call it getting a cheese like a cakewalk. You feel me? I got them racks so much ease they call me Diddy. Cause I make them. Okay. That was hard, man.
Cheese that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk.
Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey, cause every time and.
We gotta catch these bars, though. Hold up. He said, you know, won't even land on no A. I ain't for pretending to care, right? Then he said, because my lyrics never sit well, so they never want to give me the chair. My lyrics never sit well, they never want to give me the chair. God damn. Now, these bars ain't crazy, but it's like, you making sense, you know what I mean? Bro, I wish Juice had a verse, though, man, but Eminem killing it for sure.
Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey, cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary, I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. You can have B-Pack key, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like a patchy with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You barely got a half eat. Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering to get nobody.
Oh my lord. How is Eminem doing it? Like, bro, Eminem damn near 60. 60, and he still got it. How? Bro, I don't know, bro. Bro, this verse long as hell, and he's still going. It's like he not stopping to take a breather, no nothing. He just, yo, M, chill, bro.
You can have B-Pack key, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like a patchy with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eat. Cheeto. Fill him him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering to get nobody. Will evade him. Finna kill him and dump out the fucking bodies in the lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. And make anybody who want it with the pin of frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killing me, killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'm being the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck and you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm low on a plane, inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
Wait a minute. Bruh, Eminem just went ham in the last 2 minutes, bro. You know, in the fourth quarter of a basketball game, you really got to go crazy. No, NBA Finals, last 2 minutes. You know, you got to get a bucket. But, like, Eminem, last 2 minutes, nonstop, just going crazy. Just nonstop. I don't know why that basketball, I don't know why I bring up basketball to reference Eminem. That didn't make no sense. But last 2 minutes, Eminem was just going crazy, bro. He said, you want a battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. Yo, son, Eminem was spazzing on this right here, bro. Godzilla, man, this was lit. I really wish that Juice had a verse, but at the same time, man, you know, it was really a bittersweet moment, you know, to have Juice WRLD and Eminem collab, just because, you know, Eminem, you know, Juice WRLD really looked up to Eminem. So having them two on the track, bro, is dope. The ending, bro, this is just like a rap guy, you know? The ending of Eminem was just like him showing y'all, like, I still got it, man. faster than anybody, bro. He just rapped faster than anybody, bro. God damn, bro. Like, he making this shit look easy, bro. But yeah, man, this was a dope song, bro. Rest in peace, Juice. This song hits, man. Good vibes, bro. Like, holy crap, bro. Like, this man still spitting, bro. Yo, this man still spitting, man. God damn, bro. Like, the way he just rapped in the last minute, bro. His last verse, bro. He killed it, bro. Like, really, really killed it, son. Like, this shit hard, bro. This legendary right here, man. Huge respect to Eminem. God damn, man. Anyway, man, if y'all enjoyed, make sure y'all leave a like. Y'all let me know what song y'all want me to listen to in the comments down below. We're about to go check out his new music video, Darkness, and we're about to see what's going on, man. So make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I'm out of here. Peace.